Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
$68.22. Almost able to score in the sandstorm period there. Looks like $74.25. Green Valley Robotics. Looking to score a hatch panel for the Blue Alliance. Unable to get it lined up so far. $24.85. The Warlords trying to pick up a hatch panel from their cargo station. They're going to get dogged with defense here from $9.88. Steel Phoenix. $75.66. Niobio lets one go into the cargo ship. Still a tight match here. Warlords scoring onto the rocket. Looks like they've got 4 of 6 hatch panels placed. They're going to switch over to cargo. Start building up those points. Quickly picking and placing cargo into the rocket for the Red Alliance. 988 trying to get in their way, unable to get into a solid position there. Blue Alliance now with 2 robots on the same opposite side of the field, playing defense against the Warlords. 988 backs away to keep their alliance from accumulating even more fouls. As the Warlords send another cargo into the rocket. Most of the scoring here has been hatch panel centric for the Blue Alliance. And it looks like the Bionic Bulldogs have now picked up a cargo to continue to add to their total. Niobio sends another one into the cargo ship. As time runs out here in match 28. Red Alliance taking off to that 67-43 win in match 28.